Hello and welcome to today's session. In today's session, I will share to you that how you can export your SPSS data into Microsoft Excel. You can do several inferential statistics in Excel too. And for that, you need data. And that's the reason you can export your data into Excel. To begin, I will show you the various steps to follow. Okay. This is my desktop. First, I need to create a folder, and for that I will right click on my cursor and I will move to new and I will open a folder. Now I will just rename this folder export SPSS data. Now I'll again open this folder and here I will create another new file, that is Excel file. I am going to open another new Excel file. You can see Excel file came over here. Now I will rename it by SPSS Excel data. SPSS to Excel data. Now I'll close all the operations. Okay. So this is the first step. And then in second step, what you need to do, you need to go to your previously saved SPSS data, which one you wanted to convert into Excel. So previously I kept SPSS data by name test1.sab. So in my desktop, you can see it is here. So I will click here to open. Yes, it appeared. Now you can see all the data is here. Now I will go to the option file. On top corner you can see that file option. So I move to file option. I'm going to not new open data set. I'll go to export to data set. You can see export to database. So I'll click over here, then the destination where you want to keep your SPSS file. So this is DBase file. I am not interested for that. Then Excel file, then MS Access database. So my area of interest is Excel file. So I will click Excel file. Then when I clicked, one dialog box appeared. After double clicking, then I will browse and I created a folder in my desktop that is export SPSS data, right? So now I will click this, double click, okay, and here you can see SPSS to Excel data. File name appeared over here after clicking. So I will open this. Then I will click OK. When I click OK, then another dialog box appeared. So here you can see create a new table. So when I open that SPSS to Excel data, on below you can see the name. So here I'm giving a name test data. Then I'll click next. And which one I wanted to convert? So I wanted to convert all. So I will select Control A. I will just click Control A. That means everything has been selected. Then here on first arrow, I will click. Then you can see everything reached over here. Exported valid values, okay. Then I will finish the operation. I have finished. I will close the SPSS. Yes, no, yes. Then yes, no, cancel, no. Okay. Then what I need to do, I need to open this export SPSS data folder. I'm clicking over here. Now I wanted to see that data has been converted or not. So I will click again this SPSS to Excel data. Why this kind of operations are coming? Because my SPSS is going to end soon. That's the reason. So now SPSS is open. So I will show you that where my data has been saved. So sheet 1, sheet 2, sheet 3, okay. SPSS stamp, so we should not delete this SPSS stamp. Then test data, I converted my data into test data. So see, when I, on below, when I click test data, you can see all data appeared. That means you are successfully converted your SPSS data into Excel. So this is the procedure. So I'll just save it. Saved. I'll close. So in today's session, what we learned? We learned that how you can export our data into Excel. So first step, create a desktop folder. Then second step, create a new Excel folder within the created desktop folder and name this. Then third stage, third step, open SPSS data. Then fourth step, go to file option. Then select export, followed by browse, followed by browse option. And do all of required operations, and you will be able to convert. So this is the overall session for today. Thank you.